So folks, we have the Beaver Dam 2-7 horsepower mud motor kit. I want to show you how light these kits are actually with everything combined. I want to show you how long everything is with everything together. It's 11'2". So what a lot of people like to do when they're carrying these things or when they're bringing these to the river is they'll flip the whole tail around and put it inside of the boat. Some people don't have a boat trailer. So what they have to do is they have to take these shafts off. Now with the mud skipper shaft and the SPS shaft, it's just two bolts that you undo on the PTO coupler and then you take the shaft off. Well, the Beaver Dam, it's not that easy. It's not that fast. It's still not bad, but it's not that fast. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bolts to take off. You want to take the whole shaft off. I don't know if everyone can do this, but I have no problem doing this. You can get better rope than this. I put a rope right here on the handle. And I put a rope kind of down right there. Now what I could do is I could carry the whole thing.
Go ahead and put that like that. Just lift just like that. You know, you want a better rope, but it's not bad. Carry it just like this. Carry it just like this.
Not too bad.
All good.